हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू न्यू क्लास। टुडे वी विल डू चैप्टर फर्स्ट, बी प्रिपेयर्ड। नाउ इट स्टार्ट्स विद बी प्रिपेयर्ड। बी प्रिपेयर्ड, दैट इज द बॉय स्काउट मोटो। बट आई नेवर सीम टू बी वेल प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर एनीथिंग, बी इट एन एग्जाम और जर्नी। नाउ बी प्रिपेयर्ड मीन्स, जस्ट सी द मीनिंग हियर। बी प्रिपेयर्ड इन द बॉय स्काउट्स, स्काउट इज अ ग्रुप इन स्कूल, इट्स अ ग्रुप। This motto means you must always be prepared to do your duty. So it is called a pre-prepared, means if you are already prepared for something, you are ready for something. So here the boy is saying ki this is the motto of the boy squad, but I was never ready for anything, be it exam or any kind of journey, I was never ready. So how did I survive as a boy scout? Then I was thinking, because I am never ready for anything, now how will I survive in any boy scout? It seems a rumor had gone around the junior school that I was a good cook. Now it is a kind of rumor. Rumor means something. Now see, meaning here, something that is said about a person or thing which is usually untrue. This is called the rumor. Means something is untrue, but it is going around the people, so it is called the rumor. It seems a rumor that the rumor was that I was a good cook. I had never cooked anything in my life, but I had spent a lot of time in a tuck shop. Now see, I have never cooked in my life, but I spent time in tuck shop means you can say a canteen. You know, in schools, in some schools they have canteens. Tuck shop is shop inside the school, they sell sweets, snacks and soft drinks. So I spend my time in tuck shop making suggestion to an encouraging Chimpu. Now Chimpu was a boy who was in that shop, the tuck shop owner, right? Tuck shop owner, to make more and better. Now I used to give him some advice to make better samosas, jalebis, stickies and pakoras. With this qualification, I won a cookery badge and was put in charge of Boy Scout troop supply of rations. Now, because I used to help Chimpu for all these things, that's why I got a cookery badge. I got a cookery badge in scout team to supply rations. Now, ration means you see fixed quality of food supply for a group of people. Okay, so it's called the fixed फूड सप्लाई, बिकॉज यू नो इन अ ग्रुप सबको एकदम इक्वल मिलना चाहिए ना, सो इट इज कॉल्ड द राशन। ना ही वॉज द इंचार्ज ऑफ दैट। नाउ देयर वर अबाउट 20 ऑफ अस इन द ट्रूप। ट्रूप मीन्स दैट ग्रुप। ड्यूरिंग द समर ब्रेक आर स्काउट मास्टर, नाउ आर स्काउट मास्टर नेम इज मिस्टर ऑलिवर। नाउ इन द समर ब्रेक मिस्टर ऑलिवर टुक अस ऑन अ कैंपिंग एक्सपेडिशन टू अ माउंटेन। Now Mr. Oliver took us in a camping a few miles outside Shimla. Now we just go to Shimla. The first night we were put to work peeling potatoes, skinning onions. Now because of we are going somewhere, so for that we have started first night we have started what we peeling potatoes for eating something. For food we have started peeling potatoes, skinning onions, shelling peas, means we started our veggies, pounding masalas. Pounding means grinding spices into a powder or paste, right? We have started preparing masalas. When the ingredients were ready, I was asked what should be done with them. Now because all the ingredients of the food was ready and I was in charge of the cookery team, so everyone started asking me now what should we do. Now what I said, put everything in the big degchi. Now see, degchi means you can see here a round and deep pan used for cooking, a kind of pan we cook food, right? It's called, and so that's degchi in their language. I ordered pour half a ton of ghee over a lot. Now I said just pour some ghee, right? Add some nettle leaves and cook for half an hour. Now add some nettle leaves. Nettle leaves means, see here, a herb with leaves that sting when touched, often added to food. Now it's a kind of some leaves which add in the food. And I said just cook all this for half an hour. When this was done, everybody had a taste and agreed that this dish lacked something. Now when this that meal was cooked, everyone started tasting like how it is. Now everyone was like, this dish lacked something, means something is missing. See in here, a way of saying the dish did not taste right because something was missing. Now lacked something means, you know, something is missing in the that dish. More salt, I suggest. Now I suggest, can we add more salt into it? So, but the dish still lacked something. Now yes, they added some salt, but still something was missing. Add a cup of sugar, I ordered, and a bottle of tomato sauce. Now I said, okay, still something is needed, so add a cup of sugar and a bottle of tomato sauce. Just add all this. Now when all is done, the dish was a great success, right? Now that dish has become tasty. Even Mr. Oliver, who had no idea what had gone into it, enjoyed it. Now, it means Mr. Oliver, our scoutmaster, had no idea what's going on with the food, tasted it and enjoyed it. What's this called? He asked. Now he asked us what this is called. Now someone said the bond bhujia. Someone said it's called the bond bhujia. Now bhujia means, you can see here, a dish of fried vegetables is called bhujia. Now bond, why they called bond? Because it is in this story actually written by Ruskin Bond. So that boy name is Bond, that's why it's called the Bond Bhujia. I had earned my cookery badge. The next day, Mr. Oliver told us he would reach us cracking, taking a half hour head start. He walked into a forest, leaving us a trail of broken twigs, pine cones and chestnuts behind him. We were to follow the trail until we found it. Now next day, Mr. Oliver, our scoutmaster, decided that we will go for trekking. Now trekking means, you can see here, following the movements of a person to find them, right? We have to follow someone. We were just going into the forest. And see the meaning of trail. Trailing marks left behind by a person, an animal, which show that they have been there. These marks are used to find them. And chestnut means glossy brown nuts, usually roasted and eaten. Now see, because we were going, and our scoutmaster has gone away so far that we are not able to see him. Then we were just following the footmarks of the scoutmaster. Okay,